Please subscribe to Face TV Africa and turn the notification on. Face TV Africa, hey yo, hey, subscribe, hey.
Face TV was Wobby.
With a brand new single, I'm the Kevin.
BBB, DJ.
Baby, oh, your love is my love. Sweet 16, your pain is my pain. I go take you around the world in no time. I'll buy you whatever money can buy. I want to run your race, oh.
I want to run your race, oh.
You're beautiful, you too settle.
Baby, you too settle.
Come on, I want to defoot your bill, oh.
I believe in you,
cause you're the one. You're my number one, hey.
Hey everyone, this is Face TV Africa. There's a saying about hard work. Hard work pays. A dream does not become reality through magic. It takes sweat, determination and hard work. All adoration to the awesome God, as my musical records are set to be converted into book, says Said Oshopa. Said Oshopa with Professor Adetola and Special Assistant to Governor Abiodun on Youth and Sports, Lamide Lawal, and Media Consultant of the project, Rafiu Alarape. A university don, Professor Obatunde Adetola of the Olabisi Onubanjo University, OOU, Agowoye, has said plans are underway to convert music of the Fuji icon Said Oshopa into literature book. Professor Adetola, who described Oshopa as an enigmatic philosophical singer, remarked that his style of music cut across all generations with intellectual insight. The University Don maintained that the Fuji Maestro does not just put musical instruments together to make noise, but makes his music to have depth and teach morality. The Professor of Sociology Development hinted that Oshopa kind of music appealed to someone like him because the society has much changed from good to more of negative today. Adding that for him to stand out to continue to empathize morality within the decadence of society. That alone caught my attention, and I listen to his music. I use it especially whenever I'm teaching sociology of music. In the contemporary Nigeria, when we have challenge in terms of what is good and what is bad, that's why I've been following this kind of music, especially since the demise of Dr. Sikiru Ayinde Barrister. Between the two of them, Ayinde Barrister represented the earliest generations of Fuji. He was the creator of Fuji, and Oshopa is the contemporary, I think. I also think he fits into that position, says Professor Adetola. By my own assessment, as the king of Fuji music in Africa and the world, because of the depth he has, and as if you are interested in progress development of any society using music, I think this kind of music Oshopa sings is a way to go. I transited from Ayinde Barrister to Said Oshopa. Since the demise of Barrister, I do not listen to any music from Oshopa. I happened to meet Rafiu Alarape when I was the private secretary to the former governor, Otumba Gbenga Daniel, OGD. I always carry him along in my car whenever I was going to work. He always sang Oshopa then. What connected us was the depth of philosophical, poetic, that is full of body expression for those that understand Yoruba. Though I don't dance, but mostly I nodded my head whenever I listened to his music. When I nod, I heard those philosophical words. So when we play his songs, it brought about a day. So when he was expressing his inner thoughts with Olamide, it's not that I've not written something down about him, but I do take from his music to teach in class. I have someone else that I want to write about, which is reminiscent from urban music. He used some philosophical words in his song titled Pomile. I love him too, so when I was told, I said no problem. What he wants is a good decision, Professor Adetola narrated. Furthermore, he emphasized, you have expressed the knowledge when you are talking before. You said, Kiko kule dabika kosile. During the COVID-19, I've written the book because the writing is not an issue to me. This is the book I titled with the name Said Oshupa Adventure into Fuji Music. We can add King to it if that's what he wants. This book is to sell his brand. Like he said, Nini ise aye ase ilana ni. People say musicians are beggars, but it's beyond that. Especially he did not forget the culture. Oshupa has become not just an ambassador, but also an encyclopedia of Yoruba culture. And I can also link it to what we call an enigma. In the sense that to study him, we are going to do 2 volumes of book. One will contain only him, it will be devoted to primary and secondary schools. But we are going to start from tertiary. That's how we are going to do the volume. Later, we will do curriculum that would be for pupils. We can't start from this because it's only a matter of Alawiye. As we all know, if we want to build houses, we need to go quarry to break the rock. We can't start Oshupa from pupils. It will be too much for them. I hope my explanation and examples is okay for him. What we are doing is beyond Yoruba culture. It's only that he came in true to Yoruba culture. That's why we titled it Adventure into African Culture through Fuji Music. By the power of God, I believe we are going to achieve it. For the good of our society, for the posterity that we have his name written in bold, so that generations that come will know that somebody has impacted into the society. Nobody is shouting what is good. If a musician like him should be among Jai Jai, we can say such intellectual documentation of his music. It is because his music is depth. If it is all about instrumental, who want to write on it? Meanwhile, in his response, the elated Dr. Oshupa appreciated the university professor for his words of accolade and encouragement. Nothing that meeting him would inspire him to do more for the teeming fans and youth in Nigeria. In the same vein, special advisor to Governor Dapo Abiodun on youth and sport, Olamide Lawal, thanked Professor Adetola for developing interest in Oshupa's music in spite of his academic exploits, adding that Professor Odetola's love for Yoruba music, especially Said Oshupa kind of music, distinguished him among his colleagues as a promoter of Yoruba culture. Well, thank you very much, like I did believe that. Some personally, as inspiration, their lifestyle, or the way they've lived their lives will influence younger generations in the right path. If it is well channeled, that's why when we had discussions, we feel that for being someone that sings philosophical songs, we can translate into intellectual community, whereby the young ones can learn from it. It will also promote African culture and also promote the talent. This impact is going to be on the youth. We also influence them to determine their talent, he pinned. This is your homegirl, Lawal Titilayo, from Face TV Africa.
Gonna those days when we used to bedroom. Gonna those days when we used to bedroom. Food, water, day, light, no be issue.
No be issue.
Food and water, day, light, no be issue.
No be issue.
Rich man, they flex for myself, the bedroom.
Self the bedroom.
Rich man, they flex for myself, the bedroom.
Self the bedroom.
All of a sudden, things fall apart. Everything turned around with the wonder why they sudden change.
Eja koye wa eje maton wa mo kilo nsele gangan. Eja koye wa eje maton wa mo kilo nsele gangan. Lola fesa loro deyi oti su abai. Mbola wala wa mo nega people don't retire.
Mako yiri ni anakwe vanity ope sae. Vanity upon vanity.
Ona vanity.
Koro koro wa kona kona wa kwa koro koro.
Ona vanity.
Wanshe wuru wuru wanshe mago mago wanshe wuru wuru.
Please subscribe to Face TV Africa. and turn the notification on. Face TV Africa, ejo, subscribe, subscribe,
Face TV, Moswobi.